I hated every minute of training, but I said, don't quit. Suffer now and live the rest of your life as a champion.